зовет дорога, ты слезы пьешь.
This is Dwayne.
Where are you going, man?
Take me to Iron Street. Let's do.
And revealing many clothing, taking up the back door.
And what about you, sir?
I really like some hard work.
Come in. You're late. And please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this, empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
a modern-day Mayflower. Only today we don't burn witches. We encourage them to run for president!
For too long, television talk shows have been the domain of women, clucking like hens on things they know nothing about. Now, on Weasel, television finally gets manly again. Baz Rutten.
I don't believe in an eye for an eye.
What is this?
Believes in an eye for two eyes, or better yet,
two eyes.
Nothing!
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Jacob, why don't you and me hit up a gentleman's club?
Sure thing around board. I will run over for the ice.
Great. See you soon.
Now you can go longer like an athlete. You may not be an athlete, but you can drink like one. How? Revolutions in nano-level high-performance electrochemistry, electrolytes, extreme sports drink. If you don't replenish electrolytes as you work out, you could die.
Yeah.
analyzed sweat scientifically with a microscope and gone deep into the electrolytic submolecular level. You need to replenish those electrolytes.
What are electrolytes?
Who cares? They're an extremely short supply, and we sell them. Look the part. Have trendy colored sweat just like in the adverts. Electrolytes Extreme Sports Drink comes in Arctic Douche, Icicle Fire, and Yellow Snow. Push your body to the extreme, then drink it back to health.
Yo, Munch, don't be trifling with me. You made a decision. You gotta fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That's it? I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You go, Nico. Peace and love.
Trip to the skin club, Jacob. I'm having a few problems.
No problems, Stein. None of that.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny. Stay safe. Stay Second Amendment.
Whitey's back. Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
Family?
Don't be an idiot. Run away. You want to make me do this?
I thought you was money. You a low-rate bitch!
Not such a big man now, are you?
You could have been someone, Nico!
Where you going, playboy?
Dead this fool!
You're a bad joke, playboy! Dwayne, I dealt with Playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. He was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry, though. Always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk sheet loft. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe he'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.